In this section, we will learn how to classify the fixed points of linear systems of differential equations. We've already discussed stability ideas in section 2.2. We'll additionally see how two fixed points might have the same stability type, but witness different behavior. For example, one fixed point might be asymptotically stable, and trajectories converge directly to it. Another fixed point might be asymptotically stable, and trajectories spiral in towards it.